Can't do anything down here. If he was just on here, I swear. Go to the- OH MY FUCKING GOD! To be honest, I have no idea how to do this. This is... He has dark plans for Mia's friends. Mia has escaped. No... Stop her. Chase. He hides wherever he can. Waiting for you to arrive. Picking up behind you. You can't hide on stairs. Or on the ground floor. Or in the basement. Strategy. Jimmy sees you move away out of his line of sight. Can hide in any unlocked room. If Jimmy comes in, hide in a wardrobe. Got it. Or in a dark ass bathroom. Okay. Now let me know if the game is too loud or anything. If Jimmy's outside. Call out to attract him. Control where he goes. That's creepy. And then he's in the drawers. Lock him out of rooms. Or lock him in. If you can escape first. Recheck rooms that open through keyholes. The dead. Jimmy has a murderous path. His victims never left. They still haunt the hotel. Use the spirit receiver to talk to them. Okay. Ask them about things they've seen and uncover their story. Follow the flickering light. Okay. Listen to strange sounds. Use the compass to guide you. When you're near, keep looking around. Keep still and watch ahead. Maya's talent. Maya can see into the other world. Okay. Move to a dim-lit place and use the mirror. Okay. Location of important item. Location spirits. Connections between items and spirits. Oh, shit! Sometimes Jimmy steals things if he catches you. Look through the spirit receiver in the first floor storeroom near the stairs. Encompassing keys in guest rooms. Okay.
I'm here!
Alright. Up to the third floor. Alright. I know nothing about this game, so...
Thank you.
I don't like how squeaky these doors are. Okay. Oh, well, there, I found a mirror. Alright, let's open this mirror. Oh, hi. Is that an old lady? Compass. Oh, shit. Okay, then. Wait a minute. I'm in room 10. I need to go to... look out here. You out here? I'm gonna let you out here. All right, Mr. Jimmy, I'm gonna need you to... yeah, I know, game. I'm looking for the compass. No, there's nothing in there. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Jimmy! I need to go this way. Holy shit. Okay. Hey, bitch, why don't you stop breathing so hard? Okay. Found the compass. Let's go. Where's this jackass at? Well, that's a creepy girl. Okay.
Is anyone there? Is anyone there?
Come on now, talk to me.
Is someone there?
Where is this damn motherfucker? Alright. Now in the room. I found keys. Let's go. Door room key. Nope. Okay, I found multiples of the same key. I don't fuck with this. Do I just have the master key to all of these rooms? Bitch, wait. Okay. Alright, I don't hear anything. Wait a minute, did I just get the room 102 key from room 102? You may! Found a syringe and bottle of... Okay. Guessing this is his room. Let's leave this room. Okay, so apparently I have the keys to this room as well. Can I kill him? Is that an option I have? Wait a minute. Look through here. Yume, are you out here? Oh, shit, wait a minute. Well, now what?
Down here.
I'm in the room, bitch. Do from here, because he's in the room right down the hall. He's out here, I swear to God. Okay, what is this? Okay.
Is someone there?
Damn thing don't work. I knew ghosts weren't real. Look in your creepy mirror. Okay, so a baseball bat. The same little girl again. So can we fight Jimmy? Is that an option? He's waiting for me out here, I swear. Doors appear to be locked. Let's call for an elevator. Let's go down here.
Hello? Hello?
Stupid radio don't work. Bitch, I'm not fucking. Well, isn't that just great? I can't do anything down here. If he was just on here, I swear. Go to the. Oh my fucking god!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
No. No, we're going back down. What the hell was that? Oh, fuck. You wanna do that again, please? What was that?
Is someone there? Is anyone there?
Move closer, it says.
Is anyone there? What's your name?
Okay.
I'm Amy Bell.
Amy Bell.
I'm 10.
You're 10.
I saw a girl in the basement crying. Who was she? Who does the sword belong to?
Jimmy had it. I didn't like it.
Oh no. Okay, what about room 101?
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
I don't know. But children shouldn't drink alcohol.
No, they shouldn't. Okay.
Who drew those violent pictures?
The boy used to draw them.
Tell me about Jimmy.
Where did the bottle of diazepam come from?
I don't know.
Okay.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Wait, where's the little girl?
Is it Amy?
These noises are giving me chills. I don't like it.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
Maybe. Okay.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword? When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the whiskey bottles?
Radio static. That elevator's on the ground floor. So let's not go to the ground floor then. Go to the second floor. Got this weird old guy chasing me around. Be dark up ahead. Nope. Okay. Let's look in here. Oh. Okay, well, there's Jimmy. There's the crying little girl again that scared the shit out of me. And I'm not fucking with it. Room 119. Wait a minute, bitch. Was that was the room he was in. Wait a minute, I'm not an idiot. Hold on now. He was in that room. I'm not fucking with this game in the slightest. I'll go past it. Holy shit, it's dark as fuck in here. Let me out that motherfucker. Yes, and every time I was talking to that fucking ghost girl, it was sending chills up my spine. Jeff's hat. Child's purse. How do I know when he's near me?
Is someone there?
Yo, Amy, now's not the time to be a little bitch. I need you to speak. What the fuck do you mean Jimmy's on this floor? Bitch, let me in the room. Oh shit, it's dark as fuck. Oh, hi. Yeah, it's not letting me in the stairs. Thank you. Oh god, I don't remember how to get to the fucking elevator. Just gotta take a risk.
And his name is John Cena!